I earn my own pay and pay my own way, like so many women do today. When I wake up, I dress up and gear up to speak up for what I am and what I'm not. For equality, humanity, and unity, 'cause believe me, that's what's hot. When I look in the mirror, I know my biggest asset is not what it shows. I'm not a Kali Kaluti or just fair and lovely, because I won't let my skin color be your sole discovery. What stares back at me is just a marketable facade that the world will either shun or applaud as suitably fuckable or visually unbearable. But I don't need to sexualize, infantilize, trivialize, or dismember my body to sell my face or my race, or be an idea that perfectly fits in a space that was flawed since its inception. I won't let that be my deception. I'm a diversified, amplified, certified, organized, dynamically fertilized, independent woman of today who will face failure with a successful smile, spread love. 'Cause that's what's in style. Fight for the real deal, the naked truth, not just glamorized, over-photoshopped youth who takes leaps of faith and always gets up our hopes. 'Cause what's life without experiencing our universe's natural dope? I'll shatter that ceiling made out of glass with brilliance, excellence, and a whole lot of class. The confidence that I kick ass comes from inside, and I'm no longer suppressed or hide the gifts I've been given that were meant to be shared. The songs I sing, the words I write, the notes I play, the wars I fight, the planes I fly, the kids I teach, the way I move my dancing feet. I'm brave and fearless, fierce and flawless. Even if all that I got don't fit prettily into polyester and spandex, my shape I celebrate, 'cause it's my nerves of steel or buns of steel that make me feel fit and fabulous, 'cause I work on the strength of my thighs and not just the size. And don't forget that my hands go up, ready to fight every time I know it's right. But I prefer to walk the world with my arms outstretched, ready to catch all the magical, amazing things that fly down from our endless baby blue sky. A zillion sights to delight in, a zillion reasons to smile from within. So take my hand, boy, and let's walk together. It's with our energies combined that we make this world better. We were made in unity, no female without male, no she without he. I am she. Can't you see when we build together, we'll stay strong for eternity.
So remember what your mama told you. Don't judge that book by its cover, 'cause in haste we reciprocate mistakes in perception, affection, and selection. She wears makeup 'cause she loves to, brands when she wants to. Her lipsticks may be named Lickable, Orgasm, or Russian Red, but that doesn't mean that the words that come out of her mouth or the ideas out of her head should be discounted or surmounted, called baseless or unfounded. So make way for her to jump from puddle to pond, then straight into the ocean. Don't worry, she'll be gone. You can't hold her back, boy, that's not your right. So give up that fight and set her free. Let her experience all her happiness, make her feel supreme. She makes smiles out of tears and morsels into meals. She can check temperatures and raise temperatures, build fortunes from pennies and bring smiles to many. She's gentle and kind, but don't undermine. She'll kick like a girl and hit like a girl and run like a girl, because she is a girl. And it doesn't make you any less of a man to let her stand shoulder to shoulder or take your hand. You've heard it before, boy, it's yin and yang. We live in a world of duality. Understand this first rule of humanity. Divine masculine,
divine feminine.
Don't you see?
We expand most when we function
in
unity.
All the fellas in the cellars wanna get out in my jam.
Why are they in the cellar?
'Cause club don't rhyme with fella, man. It's time to tell my man, so pay attention to what this little lady really wants up in her pants. Give me your Kayla. Six packs.
energy. I need the whole deal, 100% real. I need to so feel, so fresh, so fresh, so clean. Bigger, better, Frama, Fama.
Wait, Fama? That's really specific. What have you been singing about?
I'm singing about biodegradable pads, you know, stuff that's made from banana fiber, so it benefits the farmer and the environment. And wait, what did you think I'm singing about? Yeah, no. Would it be better if I did the whole song again with context this time?
Oh. I'm tired of all the synthetic plasticity. What I meant was plastic and pads. Now you see, they fill up every landfill, every gas and cities. Those bleached out six pads, so itchy. I need the whole deal, 100% real. I need the soap feel, the fresh, the fresh, the clean. The bigger, quicker, from farmer, better.
Throw your pads up in the air, ladies. Now pick them up. Cause littering's not cool, man. Why would you do that? That's so not cool.
Welcome, internet. It's great that you guys are finally having conversations around menstruation, which has been a taboo topic for so long. But while we're on the topic, maybe it's important to also talk about sustainable menstruation, because most sanitary pads that we use are made of nearly 90% plastic that is non-biodegradable. And if every woman in this country started using sanitary pads, we would create nearly 900,000 tons of waste that would go into our landfills every year. 900,000 tons. And that would take more than 400 or 500 years to decompose. So there are alternatives. I wouldn't say stop using pads. There are alternatives. I personally use the menstrual cup along with a reusable cloth pad. But for those who find that too cumbersome, there is a super cool option. The Kayla. This is a biodegradable pad that is made from banana fiber. The pad makers actually employ local farmers, and then when the pad is used, it goes back and forms compost, which goes back to the environment. So I think that's super great. So give me your Kayla. This video featured the cast from Mia Bibi or Banana. It's a super cool short film. It's releasing soon on YouTube. You should go check it out. And while you're at it,
give me your Kayla.